Do you mind kissing me on the cheek?
All right, I'll come by and show you a thing or two.
trouble? Oh, it's happy to show off.
I just got too much skill.
He's not broken yet. For those. Thanks for the lift!
Why'd you have to take mine?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Professor Genki's Super Epical Reality Climax.
If you want God's fighting to set you right,
You're in the right spot. Today's contestant is no stranger to anyone.
That's right, Zach. After rising to fame as the leader of the Saints,
he's still the best.
And it's time to steal port and into the Yankee arena.
Well, whether you love, hate, or downright loathe the Saints, you have to respect this competitor.
When it comes to destruction at the end of a smoking gun, this is a true pro. This is like watching a nonstop highlight reel.
Wish we had instant replay on that.
People will be talking about this round for a while.
And that concludes this round of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
This was exactly the kind of performance we expect from a ganglord.
It was a focused campaign of bloody ruthlessness.
And that's how we like it, Zach. That's how we like it.
Who's next?
Therapist, I wasn't responsible for the awful things I do. It's almost like someone else is controlling me. It's no way to fight a lady. Nice choice!
It doesn't matter enough. It's a raperito puta colombiana. It's a raperito puta marihuana. It's a raperito puta...
Set.
problem.
Next time I see Angel, we're gonna have a serious fucking talk. Hope it was worth it. Good kitty, good kitty. Man, I call bullshit on this. Hey, stay back there, dammit. Stay back there. Keeps a tiger! Righteous motherfuckers! Yeah, our PR department's gonna love this shit.
Good kitty, good kitty.
Someone to get in my way. All right, sit. Sit down, sit. Man, I call bullshit on this. I'm gonna kill Angel. Righteous motherfuckers. It hurt. Did I say you could drive? This thing here is mine. Got it? Man, fuck your pictures.
Destroy you for this.
Man, I call bullshit on this. Killbane ain't stopping me now.
Thank you.